Barbara and I came from Czech Republic for one semester to LMA.
My name is Julia Balazs and I come from Portugal, from Lisbon.
My name is Joschka, I'm a German student. In Germany I study film, also directing and film.
I choose Latvia because I didn't know anything about Baltic countries and I wanted to discover more. And also I was looking for a school which will be in the capital. And we have an opportunity to go to Vilnius as well as to Riga, but I prefer to go to Riga because the academy itself is very popular and especially in my department, which is visual communication.
So in my academy we had some Latvian students in Portugal and they decided to make introduction about their academy, Latvian Art Academy. And I get interested, and so I decided to make my Erasmus in Latvian Art Academy because I thought it like the level of drawing and painting was higher than in Portugal. So I thought it would be nice to improve my painting and drawing skills.
What I found out about being here. The school has a very different system than my school at home because it is more classical. It is very much into like technical and like, but it's very good at that also. So it was a completely different experience for me as a student.
I found Riga a very interesting place because for me it's a meeting of Western and Eastern culture actually. I was surprised of the various weight of opportunities what you can get here.
Riga, I think, is a very interesting city because it has a lot of elements. It also speaks a lot about the history of Latvia, but it's also a beautiful city and a very there are very different kind of styles in it and different kind of people, and also like you have to view it from like the viewpoint of a German because it is also very funny because there are very many German influences, so it is a really interesting mix-up of different cultures, and I think an interesting mix, and like this always goes back to the interesting history of Latvia. I also wanted to figure out how Latvia kind of works, but I still haven't figured it out much because there are a little bit two souls living in this land, and so that makes it very interesting for me to be here.
I was Erasmus student, because I'm not actually Erasmus student already, I was Erasmus student last semester. But then I liked to be in Riga so much that I decided to continue, and now I'm receiving a scholarship from Latvian government, and I would like maybe in future to continue studies in Latvia because I like it a lot being here.
Come study to Latvia to Art Academy.
Come and study in Latvia.